All right, Zan. Give us his intro. Where are we headed today?
We're gonna head to the honey hole.
The honey hole?
Some reds.
What time is it?
It's about 4:30 maybe.
4:30?
Oh, 5:20.
5:20.
Red 30.
So we got about three and a half hours of daylight left.
Something like that.
Hopefully we can catch some reds.
Any words?
No. Just hope we get some reds.
Oh, you can't catch one red? What's your goal?
One red. I need a red before I leave.
Yeah, Isaiah, I just need one red. That's just one.
Last time, three of the ones we caught, they kind of just took it, like they just sucked it down and they ran.
Okay.
And the other three, they kind of nibbled it, and we waited till like the
third.
You just wait to nibble it? Yeah, we waited like for the third good nibble, and then we set the hook.
Okay. How tight do you want the drag? Oh, that's good. That's good. So I just slowly reel it to myself. Let's go. It's bobbing its head like crazy. Watch it be a... Oh my dude, I've never had head shakes like this before. That's it. Yeah.
That's huge.
GoPro died. But we came here for our mullet. Red on!
Fight, Red. We'll be right back.
That was a good hook set.
You saw it or what?
Yeah, you were like.
Oh, I saw you. That was good.
Right. Putting it on the fish. That one was good.
Good?
Good, bro.
He just hit it?
We rolling tape. Ah, 21.
How big is it?
I don't know yet.
He's keeping it. 22.
22. Look at that. Texas sunset. Redfish.